number. Actually, no, it wasn't there one time. It was Oscar Woods, Buddy Woods. He played a lap steel, a resonator, Hawaiian style metal guitar that he played in his lap, and he mostly played backup guitar for a country singer who wrote the song "You Are My Sunshine," and then became the governor of Louisiana. But his music soon wasn't so interesting once he became governor of Louisiana, because he didn't do any of the more pornographic lyrics that he used to sing before he became governor. He had a song called "Red Nightgown Blues," which is a really great one. He had Oscar Woods backing him up on that one, and also a jazz guitar player named Snoozer Quinn, which is pretty interesting music. Snoozer Quinn was hired by the Paul Whiteman Orchestra to play guitar at the behest of Vic Spiderbeck and Frankie Trumbo. So you couldn't want a better recommendation.
Yeah.
It's called "Don't Sell It, Don't Give It Away."